my god, hey guys, how are y'all doing? I am so sorry I am incredibly late today. There have been technical difficulties, OBS wasn't connecting to Twitch, and I had to make sure that it wasn't on my side, and then I had to see if there was anything I could do to fix it, which there wasn't. And so I was debating about using the stream token thing, and I'm like, nah, I like having the things because it makes it easier for me to keep track of y'all and keep an eye on chat and stuff like that. So I decided to wait and see what would happen. And then it came back and I was in the middle of eating, which is, you know, a thing. And so I was like, of course, but I'm here. I'm live. I am alive. I have a thumbprint in the middle of my glasses. One second. I apologize for the cough just then. I am still struggling, as you can see. But I am here. I am alive. We're going to be playing Assassin's Creed 3 Remaster. Hoping the meds kick in soon. Hold on just a second. Let me turn some stuff down on my side. I hope y'all are doing well. I know there's not really anybody in the chat right now. There usually isn't until later. But that's okay. Y'all can take whatever time, however much time you want. I don't mind. I don't mind. You know, just hanging out and playing a game by myself. Who? I'm a mess, in case y'all can't tell. Now that I have hydrated, let me stretch my back real quick. Oh man. Let's go ahead and get started. Do I have any announcements? This week would normally be Crossing the Streams. However, I think we're taking a break from that while we figure out some things. We have some things we need to figure out. We're opening it up to more than just Terraria. Because there's been some people who've been getting bored with it. And so we want to keep it fresh, you know. Keep it fresh, keep it fun, keep it, you know, interesting. We want everybody involved to have fun. And we've also been having technical difficulties because of reasons that we have not been fully able to figure out, but that's okay. So there would normally be Crossing the Streams. However, I believe that we are taking a break from that. And so, yeah, that's all I got. So basically I should be playing Mirror's Edge Catalyst on Wednesday. We'll see if there's any issues. I'll let y'all know. Anyway, let's go ahead and get on into this. All right, so things that I have done since last week. I didn't have to do much, but I went through, I collected as many of the things as I was able to do. I want to start out with doing this. Oh, I can't actually do him because he's in New York. So I completed as many of the brawler challenges as I could. This will happen in time, specifically the own every weapon available in the stores. That will only happen with time, so I'm not really rushing these. I will probably, once they're all filled except for one or two, that's when I'll actually start grinding them, but like towards the end of the stream. And like I said, this will have to wait till New York, which should be soon. I have to complete the hunting map, which will only happen in time. I have to discover the location of every fort, which there are some in New York, and so, you know, that won't happen until New York. I have to find all the trinkets for Peg Leg, which I can't do until New York. I have to obtain the 4 map fragments, which I can't do until I have all the letters. Some of these chests will not appear until later on in the game, and I can't do these until New York. This will happen in time. The Central Boston delivery items will happen in time as I'm able to expand the Hey, Young Dice Dragon, thanks for the lurk. Good to see you. Good to see you. Hope you're having a good day. but this will happen in time as I'm upgrading the homestead, essentially. As will this. And then this will happen as New York happens. As you can see, Boston is fully explored. And if we go over to the frontier, you can see the frontier is fully explored still, except for this one section over here, which will happen in time. Let's go ahead and fast travel in there, just so you can look around. We can look around for a bit. Oops. Now let's look at the map. Oh, puppy! Puppy! Oh, puppy! Pet the puppy! Pet the dog! Such a good boy! Yeah, you are! Such a good digital boy! As you can see, I don't really have anything left to do out here for now. I've completed all the hunting things and everything. Now let's go back to the homestead. Come on. Oops, I'm pushing the right button, doesn't it? All right, now let's look at the map. Fully explored. I can go talk to Pegleg, which I will be doing. Let me go up into the homestead so I can show off a little bit. Hey. Connor, open the door. All right. So let me go through let's see here. Let me just quickly go through and purchase some of these stuffs. Because I have money to spread, and this will come in. I might as well do this now while I'm here and thinking about it. Because these are the things that we use to craft things. So, like, I could craft. I can't right now, but I could craft these things. Oh, I'm not in the right menu for crafting, actually. Yeah, these are all things that I can craft now. And that's my personal inventory. All right. Now, this is the crafting manual. Ugh. See, these are the things that the special inventions for completionism. Excuse me, sake. I've completed the Kato sword. I have not gotten the English flintlock. I have gotten the hanger sword, which is I didn't have before. I got that over the individual. I need flint for the flintlock. Go figure. I'm full on land convoy. Capacity is currently maxed. And inventory is currently maxed. Light cavalry saber I cannot get yet. Royal pistol can't get yet. I did pick up this. And I cannot get this yet. Anything I can quickly craft? Oop. Yes. Craft 9 of those. Done. So that's all I can craft for now, I think. And that's all I'm going to craft for now. So I'm one short of the availables of that. And I could trade some stuff. I'm not going to, but I could. But yeah, let's see here. What can I show y'all for completionism's sake? I could come in here and play a game with Achilles. That game. I could go down to the basement. I'm not going to, but I'm going to go upstairs, because upstairs is where I believe where they show a lot of the trophies and whatnot. So like, okay. Robinson Tea Chest. This is the completionism for the Tea Party mission. First expedition painting. You have earned this painting for completing the first expedition mission, which is the ship. Art of Conversation. I've won this keepsake for engaging in ambient conversation with the Lumberjack's wives. Basically, while they were hanging around, I just kind of hung out with them, and they chatted with me. Ship Shafe won this this keepsake for purchasing all ship upgrades. My ship is fully upgraded. Do I have anything here? No? Okay. That's a door to the outside. Boston Liberation. You have won this keepsake for completing all Boston Liberation missions. So Boston is fully liberated. Boston Exploration. You have won this keepsake for exploring all of Boston. Frontier Exploration. You've won this keepsake for exploring all the frontier. Oop, wrong button. Oh, wait. I just realized the game is muted. I was wondering why I wasn't hearing shit. Sorry, y'all. Luckily, nothing important has really happened. I'm so sorry about that. I've just been sitting here talking in silence. All right, so in here, what do we have in here? What I do is I often, when I'm in between, the reason it was muted, the reason it was muted is because in between streams over the week, if I have any completionism stuff that I need to do, I mute the game and do that. While half attention, do that while doing other things. Like I have Netflix or something running while I'm playing, something that will take my primary focus while I play the game. So newspaper about the Boston Massacre. Thing here. Now over here is the physical manifestation of the database. And then this is Poor Richard's Almanac. So we can read through all of the almanac if we wanted. All the pages that we've gotten of it, etc. And then in here is Connor's room. Bear Memento. I've won the Bear Memento for completing the Maneater mission, which is the Hunters Society mission. Oh, wrong button. Wolf Memento for the Pack Leader mission, which is the Wolf Hunting Society mission. Deer for Patriarch mission. Cougar. Elk. Bobcat. Those are all Hunter Society missions, which I believe I actually did on last stream. Could be wrong. The Cagnetio, that's his mother's name. So I've acquired her memento. I keep going to the wrong buttons. Okay, that seems to be all that's on the thing. Some war clubs, etc. But yeah, this is Connor's room, if you couldn't tell. Achilles is downstairs. And I believe we've already been in this room. Yes. All right. So now in the original game, right? In the original version of the game, if you didn't know, in order to change your weapon equipment, you had to either do it at a store or you had to do it down here, right? You didn't have the ability to do what I'm doing currently, which is changing. Basically, you have everything in your inventory and you can change it as you go, right? In this version. But in the OG, you had to do it by going to a store or in here. So we've already gone through all the outfits. I haven't unlocked any more because I don't have them available yet. Excuse me. Johnson's memento, because I have because I've defeated him, sort of. God, sorry, I have to put another cough drop in my mouth. And so in here is where you would have to go to change your equipment. So we've got the stone dagger, the stone tomahawk, the snares, the rope darts, the stone warhead club, Obuan Diag's, I butchered that, I know I did, war club, some, shit, what are those called? Muskets, thank you. The Hessian war axe, the Hessian axe, the pirate boarding axe, and the French naval axe. A couple of those I've gotten since, and the one of, let's see here, both of these clubs I've gotten since because I didn't have access to them before recently. Two of these axes I got more recently. The swords, normal sword, the Kato sword, the hanger sword. Where's, oh, sorry, Connor. Got a little close up for you. And then here's the pistols that I currently have unlocked. The duckfoot pistol, pirate flintlock, and the Scottish flintlock. I'm going to go with the Scottish flintlock because I like the range. And then there's the normal flintlock, which is what I had previously. Yeah. Pirate flintlock, Scottish flintlock. Yep. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, that's been that. Can I just quickly travel to over here? Oh god, I really hope my meds kick in soon. I didn't take them until like right before the stream, so we'll see. Let's go ahead and talk to this guy.
Back again? What do you got for me? That won't do it, boy.
Okay, so I don't have any more than I can get from him. That's fine. That's fine. I wasn't sure. All right, just to prove that I have the ship fully upgraded here. Fully upgraded. All right. Let's do some sea missions. I feel like sailing a little bit. All right, we got troubled waters out here. Let's see here, what do we got? Actually, those are really our only three at this point. Let's go ahead and do both, all three of them. Drive British privateer ships away from trade routes. Yes. Clear the area of British privateers. Limit the amount of damage taken. Okay. This is probably going to be a mission that I'm going to have to do in my free time to get the 100%. Oh God. Honestly, let's do chain shot. Do not want round shot, I want heat shot. Shit. I pushed the wrong button. Alright, so they're down. Hold on, just a second, y'all. Sorry, I have a friend who needs me to do a thing. Missed. Brace. Missed. Damn it. That's not the button I meant to push. And now. Alright, now let's do raiding the prospector. Arr, let's raid the prospector. Take down the British patrols. Shit, I missed what the 100% was. Nothing. Okay. Snipers. Hoid at the ambush point. Can't do. Can't do. Rub this half sail. Off sail. Do 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 do. What? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit. Come on. That's not the button I meant to push. Damn it. Yeah, I'll have to do this one again later. Get How the hell am I gonna get to them? They have really crammed themselves in there. Shit. Yeah, I'm going to want to do that one again later. That was going to take numerous repeats, probably. Oh, well. Oh, well. Ba-da-bum. Secure the trade route once and for all. Ugh. Guard the canal entrance. Guard the canal entrance. Sink a frigate. Defend the area against the privateers. Full sail. Just a second, y'all. There's the goes the frigate. Get fucked. Get wrecked, plebs. Okay. All right. Now, I believe there is actually one more mission. Make sure there's not any others. Nope. Okay. The rescue. Rendezvous with Amanda near Nantucket to find out what she knows about Nicholas Biddle. Own it. Nicholas Biddle. East Coast, 1776.
Ahoy, Bobby!
Do you trust her?
With my life, Captain.
Name's Amanda. You must be the captain.
Now, what's all this about, then?
You stride into my bar off the piss and looking for officers. Days later, I start hearing whispers the ghost of the North Seas stalks the Atlantic again. The Aquila has returned, and I need her help. Nicholas Biddle now sails for the Patriots, captaining the Randolph. But the man is raiding up and down the coast round Nantucket, claiming it's a loyalist post.
Where is he now?
Speak of the devil.
Head below deck, Mandy. It's safer there.
Will it be?
I want to see this myself.
Climb to the top of the mast. Come on, Connor. Come on.
The Randolph is attacking a merchant vessel not far from here.
Your orders.
Let's go sink their asses.
Captain. From British coxswain to captain of a colonial flagship, something doesn't add up. Heavy gust, Captain. Hard counter. That wind will push us hard up those rocks. Veer off.
Don't worry, I'm on it. Oh, shit.
coming, Captain. Feels like a big one.
Do I have a 100% yet? No. Emit damage from rogue waves.
Well done, sir. That could have been ugly.
Yep. There's going to be an ad in about 10 minutes. Woohoo! I feel like we just got launched into the fucking air there. Damn. I wish we had a mortar. We could be attacking them by now. Nah, let's just go for broke. Full sail, come on.
Randolph has turned sail. Do we chase him?
We cannot leave this merchant vessel to the mercy of the English.
No, we can't. Limit the number of missed shots.
The company he keeps telling me.
Have I missed any shots? I don't know. Have I? Guess I'll find out. Fuck, rogue wave. Destroy frigates by firing on their weak points. Okay.
More English by the cut of their jibs.
Where's the Randolph?
He's gone, sir. Cut and run. Left us to deal with this round. This storm concerns me a great deal more.
We have little choice.
Aye. Time you...
I think I just failed. Come on.
I'd say it's high time we find some cover from this storm, Captain.
I agree, Mr. Faulkner. We make for the vineyard.
I think I failed that last one.
I have never seen weather like that.
It's rare, but it happens. You did well. What's bothering me is Biddle's a patriot now. Why is he helping the British Navy like that? Old friend.
His last name's Arnold.
How would you
Benedict.
Continental Congress the Navy needs
rash of British raiding the coast is reason enough to address the gripe. Gunboats at the vineyard, now this.
Biddle aims to be the first admiral of the Colonial Navy and is making a case for the need.
That was some deft sailing, Captain. I was watching from the gun deck.
What were you doing on the gun deck? I told you to stay out of harm's way.
I'm fine, Bobby, not to worry. The people of Nantucket are surely grateful. And so am I. Glad you're back.
I love her. The shrug. Yep, I missed the... yeah. Alright. Fine. It's fine. It's fine. I don't need to replay it. Let's see what else we got. We got anything else here? Not at the moment. Alright. Alright. You mind sailing me to Boston, eh? Boston, eh? Eh? Boston, eh? Boston, eh? Alright. Here we go. I'm actually gonna swing by the shop here.
What do you need, my friend?
All right, I don't think there's anything I haven't gotten yet that I can get. I mean, up on consumables. Anything from here I can get? Nope. Any outfits I can get that I didn't have yet? No, no, no. Alright. Any maps? Nope. Okay. Alright. To our mission we go. Reminder, an ad will be starting in about 3 minutes. Failure. Pardon me.
Ah, Connor. What a relief. You came. Allow me to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. You cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not, for you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I will cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea. No time for dawdling, my friend. We have lives.
Quit touching me, Connor says. William Dawes Jr. and Robert Newman and Paul Revere.
Huh. They've only left a single horse. We'll have to ride together. You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse.
You left me to drag this damn boat on board onto the shore by my own damn self, man. Chill. Ad is starting.
I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. I believe we are on course. Nearly there, Connor. Redcoats. What are they doing here? To the left, Connor.
There must be scouts.
Oops. No, I'm gonna reload that, because that was a bad start. That was just a straight up bad start.
I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. This way, Connor!
Thank God this is not timed.
To the left, Connor. Keep going. Excellent. We are right on course. Excellent. We are right on course. Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot.
Do not open conflict. Let's see here. God damn it. Fucking Revere. I should have told him to stay put. I didn't think about that. It's fine. Don't start it over.
I'll guide you towards those.
Started us
alert.
Over. God
Follow
damn it.
My directions,
okay.
And we'll be done in no time.
I'm insisting on doing this one perfect on stream because I remember it being a pain in my ass. Oh, fuck it. What are you stuck
Wrong
on,
way,
horse?
Connor.
I would if it would let me. Actually, hold on. Let's Oh, my name is Captain Kidd. As I sailed.
Almost. Redcoats. What are they doing here?
must be scouts.
Be careful, Connor. We mustn't let them warn the others. To the left, Connor!
I know where I'm going.
We should dismount for this. Be quicker and quieter.
Get in hiding, dumbass.
This is it. You have got the right place. Let everyone know that the regulars marched for Lexington and Concord.
The British are coming!
Back in the saddle, my friend. We have more people to warn. Keep going!
Oh, wrong button.
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Careful, Connor. There might be other scouts around. To the left, Connor!
Come on it.
Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! Spread the word. The regulars are coming out.
At once!
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be.
Put my horse forward here. No, apparently not. Yeah. Trying to find a way across the river without having to use the bridge. Actually, I should be good now. Won't turn around. Achoo! Excuse me.
Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it. You have got the right place.
Ah, God.
The regulars are coming.
Here. We're here. Get them!
We've got to shake those redcoats. that's one way to deal with the situation.
Damn it. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen because the damn thing wouldn't. Whoa, why are you lagging suddenly? What the hell, Assassin's Creed?
Sir, we need to get away from them.
Working on it. Working on it.
Find a way to get rid of them, Connor.
I did, dude. Chill.
We need to lose them.
Get off the tree, please.
That was much too close for comfort. Let us take care to avoid any further surprises. Excellent.
We'll try.
We are right on course.
We'll try.
Here we are. Best to continue on foot.
Get off the bullshit. Come on.
This is it. You have got the right place. Where the devil is he?
Are you sure we are in the right place?
Oh, sure, I'm sure. Prescott?
Evening, gents.
Listen, the regulars are out. You need to rally your men. And, put on some trousers.
At once.
Well. I love that the turkey just walked right through him. Turkey don't give no fuck. Come on, get off the geometry. Let's go.
Welcome to Lexington, Connor. Now let's find Hancock and Adams. No sign of Dawes. I hope he's all right.
Paul, Connor. Good to see you.
You need to leave. The Redcoats are coming.
Aye, so Williams told us. Let them conduct their little search. They'll find nothing.
You don't understand. Pitcairn intends to kill you.
I'm afraid it's true.
I suppose we have no choice then but to go. What of you three?
Dawes and I will continue on to Concord. Connor, it's best you stay here and help our man John Parker hold the town. It'll give us time to spread the word.
Midnight Ride. Dirk. All right, so let me run to the shop real quick. Because of how much water I've been drinking, I will have to run to the bathroom here in a second, but I want to dip into here first. My nose. I will also, so when I run to the bathroom, I'll be taking a brief break. Normal weapons. Zach. Nope, wrong button. How am I doing on consumables? Okay, good. So, hold on. Outfits, any for me? Nope. All right. Maps. No.
What's your pleasure today?
I didn't want to talk to you again. I'm sorry. All right, let me get back out this building here. All right, and our objective is right over here. Before we do that, though, I am going to actually pop over here, make sure there's no homestead missions. Yeah, I thought not. Now let's pop over to Boston to ensure the same, that there's nothing else over there. Yeah, more or less, yeah. All right, so let's go back to the frontier. It was around here, I believe. All right, and then we're just gonna let that sit, and I will be back in a bit, y'all. Sorry about that, but I am back. Alrighty. How far away is the thing? Right, okay. Look at these fine gents.
If they mean to have a war, let it begin here.
Pitcairn.
Disperse, you damn rebels. Lay down your arms and disperse.
What the deuce are you doing? Hold your position! Cravens! Traitors!
They are not coming back. You will have to make do with those who remain.
Don't you lecture me, or not. Return fire!
Hey, Yvonne, good to see you.
You need to get to Concord and warn the others. Show this to whoever leads there. Should be a man by the name of James Barrett.
Sorry, just a second. Welcome, Queen. I'm glad to see you, and I'm sorry that the Taco Bell commercial made you want Taco Bell. But yes, welcome, Yvonne. Welcome, Queen. Glad you both could make it.
Come on, we'll meet up with the others in Concord.
I want on the horse. Give me on the horse. Come on, Connor. Yvonne is eating Taco Bell, and the Queen wants Taco Bell.
To Concord, lads.
All right, do I have a... No, I don't have a side thing. Okay. Rescue hostage civilians.
Think of my brother and poor old Robert. We need to do something. We have to help. They're over that way.
Hope not make me rare to see what happens.
No, head to the hill.
Okay, hold on just a second while I make it so I can see Discord. The Queen says, hi, Yvonne, and she says, drool. And congratulations on being off work tomorrow, Queen. Come on, Connor, reload your damn pistol. Reload the damn pistol, Connor. Okay.
Blood's been spilled in Lexington, and there's more to come. The regulars are on the march.
You don't say. Why do James you Barrett men up here?
What the hell is that voice, though?
Go home, or you get yourself killed. I've enough to worry about without some green boy looking to play at hero.
I can vouch for him.
John Parker as well.
Where's Revere?
Captured.
What?
Fear not. That man's no stranger to sticky situations. He'll be fine. I'm sure of it.
Your lady's finished gossiping?
Parker seems to believe you're not completely useless, so I suppose there's a thing or two you might be able to help with. When the fighting starts, we'll need to hold those positions there. They're critical to the defense of Concord. Good boys. Not used to soldier, and they need some with the experience to direct them. That's something you can do. You'd best be telling the truth.
You have my word.
Then I suppose all that's left to do is wait.
What the hell is his voice, though?
Sir! Man the barricade!
Hey, Rose! No. Good to see ya!
Ensure my men hold those positions. If the Red Devils break through, we're finished.
What would you have me do?
Listen carefully. The Redcoats will form firing lines. Order the men to shoot just before the line is ready. Too soon and they'll miss their targets. Too late, and the enemy will open fire first.
Understood.
And if any of those bastards make it through, engage them. You must keep my men alive.
Hold fire!
What the hell is happening right now? Why are you not letting me give the fucking order?
Fire. Shoot.
God damn.
Wait for my signal. Shoot.
Nope, this is not going well. Not going well
at
all.
My signal. Go. Wait for my signal. Go. Make ready. Hold fire.
Fire now.
Prepare yourself. Go. Make ready. Shoot. Make ready. Go.
Okay, well, I got the bonus mission completed. Sorry, I got some guys over here. I need the help.
Go. Make ready. Go. Prepare yourself.
Fire.
Make ready. Make ready.
Open fire.
On.
Fire!
Hold fire!
Yep. Nope. I knew that was gonna happen. How are you doing, Rose? Good to see ya. How is everybody doing? How is everyone doing? Tell me how you all are doing right now.
Prepare yourselves.
Thank you. Okay, fine. Don't tell me. Then keep your secrets, Gandalf.
Hold fire! Fire now! Wait for my signal. Wait for the signal. Open fire. Wait for my signal. Fire now! Wait for my signal. Fire! Wait for my signal. Make ready! Make ready! Go! Signal. Hold fire. Open fire. Prepare yourselves. Hold fire. Fire now. Wait for my shoot. My signal. Fire! Wait for the signal. Fire! Make ready. Wait for this. Open fire. Prepare yourselves. Wait for open fire. My signal. Prepare your open fire. Open fire. Wait for my fire. Hold fire. Open fire.
Fall back. Fall back.
Get fucked, Pitcairn.
We did it! They're turning tail!
Takes a true monster to do something like this. At least they're gone.
I should have struck when I had the chance. Do you know where Pitcairn could have gone?
Back into the withered bosom of the British, no doubt. So that he may regroup and plan his next atrocity.
I need to find him. Every day I wait, more will suffer.
Chin up, friend. Many who should have died today now live because of you.
And what of them?
We do the best we can with what we've got.
It is not enough.
It never is.
With that line alone, I like him better. The voice still bugs me, but that line alone, I like the character better.
For the support of the glorious cause, I beg they will accept my most cordial thanks for this
George Washington
of their approbation. But lest some unlucky event should happen,
unfavorable to my reputation. I beg it may be remembered by every gentleman.
Here comes the general.
That I, this day, declare with utmost sincerity, I do not think myself equal to the command I am honored with.
Truly, there is no man better suited to the task.
I beg leave to assure the Congress that
I can think of
pecuniary consideration could
have shut it, Lee.
Accepted this arduous employment.
Do I know you?
I would not expect you to remember.
Come, Conrad. There's someone I want you to meet.
I will keep an exact account of my expenses.
Sorry to pull you away like that.
I doubt not they will discharge.
The last thing we need is the two of you coming to blows. Now, Connor, allow me to introduce.
When do we shoot, Lee?
Appointed commander in chief, George Washington.
Ah, so you're the one who saved Sam and John at Lexington.
It was the Patriots who did that. I merely lent support.
As humble as he is brave, we could use more men like you. I'm sorry, but
it takes the entire game, basically.
I should attend to Charles over there. He looks none too happy about being passed over for command. It was good to meet you, Connor.
Tell me you have news of Pitcairn.
I'm told he's taken shelter in Boston, where he's guarded by 1,000 redcoats. The only way you're gonna get at him is if we draw him out.
I think. I don't remember how long it takes.
Launching an offensive against the city in
order but we do,
to
do kill him.
That. Israel Putnam has been given command of our forces. Present
Putnam.
This to him and he'll provide whatever aid you require. You'll find him at the encampment on Bunker Hill.
You have my thanks.
No need. It's the least I could do. Pitcairn's a dangerous man. The sooner we're rid of him, the better.
I would say the same of Charles Lee.
Now that's an altogether different beast. Let us leave it for another day. Best you head to Boston, Connor.
And what do you think of all this, sir? How about you over here, ma'am? What do you think of all of this? What I thought.
Still here, are you?
I think you should give them the day off.
What happens now?
There's quite a lot to do. Commander Washington must determine when and where we'll strike
next. You
know,
or the rest of their lives
and
off.
We need to get to work on our message.
Message?
We must contact the broadsheets at once. Ensure it's clear to everyone that it was the Loyalists who fired first in Lexington.
But no one knows who fired first.
Which is exactly why we must spread the news quickly. We'll determine public opinion.
This seems dishonest.
Perhaps,
it is.
But so what? People must believe we acted in self-defense, else we've committed treason.
But you have.
You have committed treason.
Better to bow and scrape before a tyrant, then? Is that what you suggest?
No, of course not. No one should be denied freedom. And yet, to change the truth...
Including those two over there.
A dangerous road to travel.
No one should be denied freedom.
This is a
including
war
those two.
Not just on the battlefield, but within hearts and minds as well. There's nothing wrong with a bit of theater. Especially if it saves lives.
No one should be denied freedom, he says, while standing not 10 feet away from two slaves. Up here. Three slaves. Yeah. Oh, and there's a fourth one over there. Yep. At least the makers of the game didn't leave them out. You know? I feel like that would have been worse. All right. Oi, stop it. Okay. All right, I'm gonna... Are they interactable? No, obviously those ones are not, because I tried. But there might be some. I'm not sure. I don't remember. What's your pleasure today? Probably not because not many people are interactable unless they are very specifically main characters. Yeah. Before we start the next thing, let's go back to Boston and look around for a second. Make sure there's no side missions over here. I feel like if they had, I don't know. I personally, as a white man, feel like it would almost be worse if there was like one or a handful of interactable slaves. Because then it would feel almost like they did it because they felt they had to, not because they wanted to. Though it would depend heavily on what they say and what their, what that conversation, you know, consists of and things like that. Obviously. Like if it's just small talk, like most of those interactable conversations are, like the one I just had with what's his face. I feel like that would be, that would have been worse or just as bad as not having them interactable, because then that feels like you did it to, because you had to, you know, I don't know. That's just me. But again, what do you think, Yvonne? You're the one whose opinion matters more in this instance. I mean, in most instances, but shut up. You know what I mean. Horsey. Come on, there you go. But just to be sure, I don't have any like homestead missions, right? No. Okay. But yeah, Yvonne, do you agree that it would be like comparable at least if it had been just like one or two interactable slaves, just to have small talk and a more or less meaningless overall conversation, as opposed to not having, like, it would be comparable to not having them interactable? Like, do you think it would feel forced? Because they would do that just because they felt they had to.
Hold and state your business.
I'm looking for Israel Putnam.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
Follow me.
Follow me.
not Bunker Hill.
Aye, it's Breach. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The Tories aren't moving. And any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Red Coast rethink their strategy.
And what of John Pitcairn?
That bastard's the cagiest of the bunch. He's appeared time to time to taunt us or send regards by way of cannon fire. It's all right, though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough.
Oh, you mean ambient conversations? Yes, they absolutely should have included ambient conversations. And I have absolutely no idea if they did or not with some slaves, because it's really hard to tell who's speaking in ambient conversations, because they do have slaves everywhere in this game. Like, you can tell by looking at them that they're there. But it's in those ambient conversation times where people are just talking, it's hard to tell exactly where it's coming from, because like there's just standard idle animations. They didn't have the ability, or they didn't take the time to make it so that people looked like they were talking, you know. Yay, Wilhelm Scream.
I read my case. I'm going back to Bunker Hill. Good morning, gentlemen.
General Putnam.
What?
I'm looking for John. I was told you would be able to help me find him.
He's tucked away inside that city with no reason to leave. As long as that ship continues its assault, we'll never flush him out.
But if the ship was silenced...
Oh, that poor might be forced to get off his arse and come forward.
Fly this flag to signal my success,
and I shall speak fondly of you at your funeral.
I love that line. I love that line so much. I'll fly this flag to show my success, and I'll speak fondly of you at your funeral. I love that line so much. Cross Charlestown without taking any damage. Damn it. Talking about the issues that affected the enslaved people, then. Where did that even come from? I know. Yeah, agreed. I don't even know, but that, which is why I reloaded rather than just keep going. Yeah, I don't think they put that much effort into it, just because back when this game was coming out, there was already a lot of behind the scenes stuff happening at Ubisoft and the production group and stuff like that, because like the final game that came out was not the original vision of the man who was behind it, because of reasons. Essentially, the game was originally going to be focused entirely on Desmond, and Desmond having gained the ability to shift forward and backward in time. Well, not forward, but yeah, well, technically forward and backward in time through without the use of an animus, and channeling all of his ancestors' abilities, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And it was just going to be epic Desmond game, essentially. But that obviously didn't happen. And we got this instead because of other things that were happening. And yeah, it, and so basically there's a lot of places that they could have put more attention to detail in, like exactly what you're saying. But it overall suffered because of other things as well, you know? Not to mention that when it came out, it was a completely different control system. And so one of the things that people... Like, this game did not do well when it first came out because they tried a lot of things and they did not do well when they tried and, you know, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Anyway, there's going to be an ad starting in about 8 minutes. But yeah. All right, let's try this again, shall we? Whee! Cross without taking damage. Can do. Connor. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. What the? Connor. Okay. I need to explain. Connor. He got knocked over, and because he didn't fall to the ground, he got stuck in the geometry. He got stuck in the geometry. And then when I finally got him out, I had absolutely no control over him. Whatsoever. Sorry, sir. I didn't mean to run into you like that. That was rude of me. Air assassinate the Grenadier and remain undetected while on board the ships. Can attempt. Sorry, hold on just a second. Now that I'm not in immediate danger. Nope. Check. You see nothing, sir. So, sir, you need to don't see me. You need to stop seeing me right now. I'm not here. I promise. Turn around. You can't see me. I'm not here. Okay, he insists I'm here. So. No, pick him up. Pick up body. Please, quickly. Uh-oh. I want to, but I'm not going to. Damn it! Okay. Oh, wrong button. Wah! Guys? He was Superman for half a second and took off. The fuck? Thank you. Never in all my days have I seen such an astounding break of physics. Actually, no, that's not true. I've seen similar astounding breaks of physics, just not, Oh, I know what I can do. Just not that specifically. Oh God, Connor! I need to edit that so that it's got the Christopher Reeve Superman theme song. Da 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 da. All right. You saw nothing. Nothing. Are you gonna come investigate? Hello. Come here, sir.
I'm making progress.
Hey, Captain. Come here. Nope. Wrong button. I've already been detected. Fuck it. Let's go. I'll take that, and I will end you with it. Careful, Connor. Meh. Mount the horse.
Better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training. But I do not fear. And neither should you. For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care. But not us. We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion. We believe. So maintain vigilance, conserve your ammo, ensure a proper line of sight, and above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes. Be damned. You did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
And what of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston. As I said, he would. Set up camp on Bolton Hill. There's no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom brewing down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit and wait for us to thin their ranks.
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
That's twice today you propose the impossible.
I see no other choice.
Not because you're mad as a marked hare, son.
I expect an apology on my return.
I love Connor so much. I'm gonna make you apologize when I get back. All right. Cross the battlefield without taking any damage. Air assassinate Pitcairn without being detected. I can't kill any more than 4 regulars. Redcoats. Nope, you saw nothing. 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 See if I can't get a good look here. Okay, so Pitcairn's on his horse. Hey, fellas. Fuck! No. That didn't happen. Nobody saw that. That didn't happen. Okay. Come on, Connor. I didn't mean to do that. All right, where to air assassinate him from? Oh, I need to get up on that tree, I think. Or up on the flagpole. Okay. Let's see. Oh, you saw an. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, fuck me sideways. No. No. It's fine. It's fine. Fine. Okay. And... Are you coming to investigate, sir? Go away. You know what? Fine. Shh. Nope. Connor, get off the tree. Let's go. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Yeet!
you do this?
To protect Adams and Hancock and those they serve. You meant to kill them.
Kill them? Are you mad? I wanted only to Pali. There was so much to discuss. To explain. You've put an end to that now.
If you speak true, then I will carry your last words to them.
They must lay down their arms. They must stop this war.
Why them and not the Redcoats?
Do you not think we ask the same question of the British? These things take time. And it would have succeeded had you let me play my part.
Part of the puppeteer.
For better we hold the strings than another.
No, the strings should be severed. All should be free.
And we should live forever on castles in the sky. You wield your blade like a man, but your mouth like a child. And more will die now because of that.
Saho yonere ne o tenam da set takwe. Tini o ne yaho tena tam da set takwe.
Speak up on me like that! Why don't you just go out there and just help this camp retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
The same cannot be said for Pitcairn.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little. If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean? This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.
Of course they do. What was the... I did do it without being detected! Fine.
My enemy is tenacious. When money failed them, they took to force. But I have slain Johnson and Pitcairn both, ending their plots. George Washington now rallies the colonists, and their march towards freedom begins in earnest. Little wonder, then, that the Templars now want him dead. They seek to reshape this land into something cold and ordered, something soulless, and he is an obstacle. I must save him, that his cause can flourish and my people remain safe. But the more I prod, the greater the chance I am discovered. The Templars believe their men lost the revolution. In their eyes, the assassins are gone and scattered, no longer a threat. But I fear they will soon discover the truth, and me along with it. I must tread carefully.
How fares the hunt, Connor?
There is progress, but I worry it is not enough.
You must strike where you need it most. What if you pursued Charles Lee and your father? What then of Paul Revere? And the soldiers at Lexington.
Soldiers? There were no soldiers in those towns, only men and women who were forced to defend themselves.
Is this not why you fight? To protect your people? Your struggle is the colonist's struggle. In helping one, you help the other.
Encouraging words from one who thought mine a fool's errand.
Make no mistake, I still do. But I can't help but feel some pride in your success.
And why should I give you any credit?
Then don't. But first, return the robe and the blade and the darts and all of the years of training and knowledge I have bestowed upon you. Return these, and then your words may have some merit.
Point.
Or you could just admit that you are wrong.
Oh, child, please, you've killed two men. One more salesman than soldier. You're gonna have to try a lot harder than that to impress me.
Is that so, old man? Or perhaps we should step outside. I will gladly demonstrate how easily I could trounce.
This is Benjamin Talmadge. His father was one of us, no need for secrecy. I think he has something he wants to say.
Achilles tells me you've uncovered a plot to murder the commander-in-chief.
Yes, but I have only false starts and dead ends to show for it.
Not anymore, my friend. Thomas Hickey's your man, and I aim to help you catch him.
How?
I'll explain Hickey. On the way. You and I are going to New York.
All right. It's almost 5 o'clock. Oh, we do have some homestead missions here. So let's go do those. Hello, Norris. What you got for me? What you got for me today?
Gunner?
Norris? Shepard?
Could use your help. Suis-moi. I want to build her a new knife of steel I make special. I know where to get iron, but the mine belongs to the English.
Will it take long to gather?
No. A couple of blasts and I will have what I need. I just need you to stand watch. I will wait for you at the mine. It's not far, just off the property.
All right, before we leave, let's stop by Mr. Faulkner. See if he's got anything new for us. Any new missions? We do have some down here, so we'll do some of those eventually. What do we got in the frontier? All right. Homestead mission is over there. I think that's Norris. Yeah, over there is New York. don't see anything else. Let's check Boston. Once I do these pre-checks, I am going to, we're going to be taking a break, like a proper break, about a 5-minute break. And then, I'm going to run to the bathroom and other, and stuff like that. I don't see any missions. All right. Okay, now if I remember correctly, Norris was over here somewhere, so I'm going to teleport to there. God. And yeah, he is up here. All right. So, before I go do this, we're going to take about a 5-minute break. And so I'll see you guys in about 5-ish minutes. We'll be right back. I'm back. Let's get on up to this and let's go help Norris. You know what? Actually, let me call a horse. Hello, horse. I shall dub you. Horace. For the time being, we shall dub you Horace. Pardon me, ma'am. So, Horace, how's your day doing? Oh, really? It's fascinating. Glad your day is going well. What do you think of the politics of the region? Oh, really? Really? Wow, that's some strong opinions. What do you think about the whole slavery thing? For or against it? Oh, really? No, you're not for it? You're not for it? Oh, you think it's a horrible thing. I see. Very horrible. Okay. We'll drop politics. So, Horace, you got yourself a girl? Yeah? Yeah, is she cute? Oh. All right, Horace, let's go. We gotta. Oh, no, Horace! You bastard! You shot my Horace! Ow. Oh, wrong button. Actually, hold on. Let me... How you doing, Horace? I'm so sorry about that. Those bastards. Are you okay? You're okay? Okay, good. Glad you're okay. Now, where were we? We were talking about, a girlfriend. Yes, a girlfriend. Right. No? You don't want to talk about it anymore? Fair. We're here anyway.
What's up, man? My guess is the bang will bring some unhappy English.
No doubt. I had best prepare some things myself.
Looks like you have a little time.
Sorry, my gag is too long. Nope. Oh God.
Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming.
Yeah, I think they are too. Oh, you bastard. We'll put that right there. And we'll put this one over here. You should run, Horace.
I think they are coming.
Yeah. Come on, pull me closer. Okay, well, that didn't go well. Hey, guys, come here. Come over here real quick. Shit, I don't see it. I can't see it. Damn it. Come on, Connor. Damn it. Okay, 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 okay. Move, 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 move. Ouch. No, not him. Connor! This is why I hate auto lock on.
This is my last one. Just a little longer.
Okay, well, at least I know that they're coming from over here. So I can prep over here focused. Give me that. Give me that. No. Place the damn trip mine, Connor.
I think they are coming.
Can't haul ass, man. It was such a massive explosion. The game was like, nah, you got the, it's fine.
Got everything. Time to go.
It's like, nah, don't worry about it. You got them. Trust me. Trust me. You got them. All right. All right. There's an enemy convoy right here. Let's go attack an enemy convoy. I feel like killing some enemy convoys. Shit. Connor, climb the mountain, Connor. Please, thank you. All right. Hey guys, don't mind me, I'm just gonna actually. Bomb, please. And then we're just gonna. Look at me. This is my convoy now. Ooh, we have a homestead mission up here. Yep. All right. Teleport over here. Over here! Arr. I don't know why I'm doing that. Let's actually pop into the store, refill some consumable items. They don't like being low on ammo and shit. And low is anything not full. Ah, new firearm to purchase. Pit can Putnam pistols. Ooh. It's better than the one I've got. Hell yeah. Consumables. Purchase some arrows. Oh, hold on. Excuse me. Smoke bomb. They're on snares. Oh, wrong button. I want to fill. Nope. Trip mines. There we go. We've got on bait. Maps. East New York chests. Yes, please. North New York chests. West New York chests. I'm not going to say the thought that just came to mind about, and because, nope. Boston, Jamestown, Charleston. Okay, so I can't get the Philadelphia one yet. Can't get the Baltimore, and I can't get the New York. All right. Let me quickly pop over here. Gold ore, hell yeah. Rock salt, yes please. Silver ore, yes please. Crafting. I don't want to craft any more barrels right now. Well, do I actually? No, yes, I'll craft more barrels. My name was Captain Kidd, and I sailed as I sailed. My name was Captain Kidd as I sailed. My name was Captain Kidd, and God's law I did forbid, and so wickedly I did as I sailed, and wickedly I did as I sailed. Oh, I murdered William Moore as I sailed, yes, I murdered William Moore as I sailed. I murdered William Moore, da 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 da, as I sailed, I murdered William Moore as I sailed. Not touchy. Not touchy, my friends.
Enough! I have him! Back up!
May not be a friend I have yet, but he's a friend now.
Are you hurt?
Nothing that won't.
Big Dave!
Thank you, stranger.
What were they doing?
This lot was dragging me through the countryside trying to make an example of a deserter. Sorry now, who are you?
Connor. A deserter, you say?
Don't much agree with the fight, and I love this country. So there you have it. The name's David Walston. My friends call me Big Dave. Might I ask where you live so I could repay the debt when I'm able? It might take us a while. Us smithies don't earn much coin these days.
Our community is not far from here, and we certainly could use the services of a smith. Would you consider plying your trade there?
Well, it would make repaying you a spot easier. Huh, I just might.
We now have a smith. Big Dave. Big Dave, our smith, eh? All right, let's go check out Boston again. Because I know, I'm like 90% sure there's going to be another homestead mission at the homestead, at the actual homestead itself. So, like, we'll get to that. But first, let's confirm that there's not something in Boston waiting on us now. Not at the moment, no. All right, up to. Oh, look at that. There's actually not one. Huh. Okay. Cool. Well, if you'll indulge me, now that I have a smith, I'm going to do some crafting. Now that I have a proper smith, I'm going to do some crafting. Let's purchase some barley. Oh. Rye. Lumber. Gold ore. Oh, silver ore. No, and that's all crafted stuff. Let's go over here. All right, what we got? Still gotta level up Dave some. Oh, I can make some flints now. I
And some glass bottles. Cold medicine. I don't have any, oh, he needs to be leveled up, which I can't do yet. I can't do it at the moment. All right, now that I've got flints, maybe I can make some to make me one of them pistols. I can find it. All right, so English flintlock I can get, and the royal pistol. Can I get both? Looks like I might be able to get both. All right, anything else I can get now that I got some stuff leveled up? Yep. All right. All right, all right. Okay. Now let's pop out here for a spell. Even though I started late, I'm still gonna aim to end when I normally do. Just so y'all know. All right, so pirate flintlock, Scottish flintlock, English flintlock. Royal pistol has a higher rate of fire, shorter range, equivalent long range. Oh. The pit cairn pistol seems to be the best I can do right now. All right, and to confirm, I do not have any more homestead missions available here, and I checked Boston. Okay. All right, let's go do some more sailing. All right, let's do this one. Let's go down to the Bahamas. Who's fancying a vacation? Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Down to Kokomo. All right, limit damage taken. Can indubitably do, potentially. I just fully missed. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Come on, gang. Oh, brace. tired of chasing these fuckers. Damn it. Well, oh well, it's fine. Almost had it. Oh well. The blistering down. Oh, wrong button. Actually, I'm gonna be right back again. Sorry, y'all. I'm back. Sorry about that, y'all. All right, let's do another. Another. I meant health loss, okay. Ooh, I spied three ships from Spain as I sailed, I spied three ships from Spain as I sailed. Okay, fair enough, Yvonne. Open a window so you don't, like, drown yourself. Gambare, gambare, senpai. Gout the Somerset's last known location. Limit the damage is caused by collisions to less than 25%. Fire! What's my current? Okay. Shit, wrong button. Come on. Come on, fucker.
Get fucked.
Finally. Bring me that horizon. Okay, yeah, we'll hit this one. We're gonna be going after Biddle again.
Our charge, Captain. The Belladonna,
under Rodrigo Hortalis and Company. She appears Spanish for all intents and purposes, but rest assured she's a French vessel.
French are bringing in a boatload of powder and guns for old Georgie and his patriots. Some colonial boats were supposed to escort her up the coast, but they left her behind. She's been waiting ever since.
We will make sure Washington gets what he is expecting.
Where is le capitaine?
I am the captain.
You are late!
We came as quickly as the wind allowed.
Too slow!
What happened to your escort?
Le Randolph started with us, then departed without warning. Typique! This is why le lieutenant insisted I come aboard. Partons!
We'll go when we're good and bloody ready.
What?
The Atlantic is a dangerous place for a lone shipper, especially one laden with such desirable stock. You must be glad to see us.
Boff, it is hot here. My lieutenant is not excited for the cold of the north.
Is this man being serious?
Keep a sharp eye, Mr. Faulkner. Anybody searching for the Belladonna could be upon us in an instant with this fog.
Aye, Captain. I've got a monkey's fist in me gut.
Is that a thing? It probably is a thing.
English are on us, Captain!
Ah! The power of the French Navy is clear!
They picked the wrong ship to pirate. Why in God's name are the English here in such force?
But we must get the Belladonna out of this fog.
God damn it, the Belladonna just fucking rammed me, like... I did the whatever. Fuck it. I don't care.
Man of war.
Won't you? The Belladonna's main mast is down, Capitaine. We must stay close to her.
No. We board her. I must know how the English knew about the Belladonna.
We take her a prize, men!
Board her? Et tu fou?
Ah!
Quibbles! Cover from the quarter deck!
Secure the outline! Tie off the bow!
Hi-ya!
Connor. Oh, Connor. Actually.
How does the British command know about the Belladonna?
British command knows nothing of this.
Then how are you here?
We were led here by a patriot, Nicholas Biddle.
Who does Biddle work for?
I think you know. Assassin.
Templars.
What did the captain tell you?
Nicholas Biddle led them here. He said... The Randolph.
The Randolph? Beat to quarters!
Belay that order!
He is putting us to his rudder. We cannot leave the Belladonna undefended.
But, sir!
She is incapacitated and vulnerable. Let him go. We will see each other again soon.
Smart. You got anything else for me, Faulkner? Not at present, no. All right. And fast travel to this. We are loading. Excuse me. Am I going the right way? To New York we go. Look at all of that that I have yet to do. Okay, we won't do any of it tonight.
So what is your stake in all this?
Same as yours. Peace, stability. A land in which all might live side by side, free and equal.
Why not join the Brotherhood then?
My father was an assassin. Quite good at his job too, as I understand it. But I hope to have children someday. It's hard to live in two worlds at the same time. So I chose to live in one.
I understand.
I still contribute as I can. It's why we're here now.
Fair.
What can you tell me of Thomas Hickey?
He has been running a counterfeiting ring in the city. Locate the source of his operation, and we can have him arrested. He cannot harm the commander if he is in prison.
Do you know where he is?
Not exactly, but I have an idea where we can begin the search.
Ah, cannot interact while on a mission. Damn it. Okay, fine. Excuse me, y'all. I have to catch up.
There are rumors of bad bills being circulated here. No doubt they come from Thomas.
Thomas Hickey.
What are you up to? This isn't money. It's colored paper. You've cheated me for the last time. God!
Hey y'all, how you doing? You guys got any news? No? Okay.
wants everyone back at the shop. Says we strike tonight.
They worried about that business with the guards. I'm telling you, it's nothing. Haven't had a spot of trouble since I slipped away. Of course, I'm taking care to keep my distance.
Can't believe we're really gonna do this.
We'll be heroes. The ones who ended all this talk of revolution. They'll set us up like kings, then.
Good folk. Really?
Of course. You and me and Hickey. Just some hard luck lads.
Just a good boy. Damn it.
What's this? Thomas Hickey? Might be. What's it to you? Ain't supposed to be none of your kind left. Suppose I'd best be rectifying that then. Get him! No!
Bruh, get off the wall and run after him. Jesus.
Fool meddling in affairs you know nothing about.
Washington's the only thing keeping the Continental Army together. You kill him, you end all hope for freedom.
Wrong, boyo. With him gone, they'll have no choice but to promote Lee, and then...
You are both under arrest!
Oh, well, we were just having a scrap, officer. Ain't nothing wrong with, two men settling their differences the old-fashioned way. Can't we come to a...
Quiet!
What are the charges?
Counterfeiting!
I had nothing to do with that.
Course not!
Listen, there are more important things at stake here. This man is planning to...
I failed something. I don't. What did I fail? Do not tackle or shove anyone. Oh. Well, that would have been nice to know.
You missed me, sweetheart.
What?
Nothing to say.
If you are here, then Washington is safe.
True. True. Thing is, I believe I've just been pardoned.
Thank you. Hello, Haytham.
For the rescue, gents.
There can be no further mistakes, Thomas. Am I understood?
What about this, the assassin? Yeah. He's here. They put him in a cell right next to mine. Guess we didn't get them all, eh?
Deal with this, Charles.
At once, sir.
What are we gonna do?
You're that boy from the Continental Congress. Adams's little lapdog. I think I have an idea. Yes. Two birds with one stone.
Do tell.
All in good time. It's not like the assassin's going anywhere. For now, we should see about getting you better accommodations here.
What are you on about? I thought I was getting out.
I'm afraid you won't be leaving for a while, thanks to Benjamin Talmadge. He's been running his mouth, saying all sorts of things. You're being investigated for plotting to assassinate George Washington.
What a bunch of bollocks. I thought you was gonna handle that.
We'll discuss this elsewhere.
Come on, give me control.
Smells even worse than it looks. I think I would rather hold it in. They clearly spared no expense here.
Except for in the privy department.
I said knock it off!
I'm telling you, he's planning to escape. We should get in on it.
Yeah? And what makes you think that?
Caught him carving something in the yard. Slipped it in his pocket real quick when he saw me. Looked like a key.
Probably just a shiv.
Nah. Mason ain't a fighter. Always talking and tricking his way out of trouble. Weasel Weems, they call him. Sticky bastard.
Come on, Finch. He's not so bad. Even taught me some letters once. Gonna write a note to my lady.
Ha! What for? You think that whore's out there pining for you? Saving herself for when you get out? Huh? No doubt she's already moved on to the next fella, and the fella after him.
You shut your mouth or I shut it.
Easy now. It was just a joke.
Yeah? Well, it wasn't very funny.
Get up!
Connor.
Where are we going?
Stay out of trouble or you'll wind up in the pit. What are you looking at, half-breed? You not understand English, that it? I need to knock some sense into that thick head of yours.
I should try and find this Weems fellow. If he intends to escape, perhaps he can help me. Mason Weems?
Could be.
I need your help.
Oh?
They say you know a way out of here.
They say a lot of things.
I do not have time for games.
A shame, as I was hoping you might play one with me.
Fine.
Are you familiar with the rules?
More or less.
Seeing as you already know mine, what's your name?
Connor.
Pleased to meet you, Connor. Well played. So, what brings you to Bridewell?
treachery. I have been falsely accused.
Of course you have.
You do not believe me?
Why should I? You have the look of a brute.
You misjudge. I am an honest man.
And yet, also a man imprisoned. Tell me how you found yourself in this place.
It is a private matter.
As is what you ask of me.
I was trying to prevent a murder.
Oh! Anyone I know?
George Washington.
The others put you up to this, didn't they? Thought it might be fun to have another laugh at Mason's expense. Fools, a lot of them. To make light of something like this. George Washington is brave beyond measure. Loyal like a brother, peerless in character, and unshakable in his convictions. That man is our Jupiter Conservator. Destined to lead us not just to freedom, but greatness. Anyone who says otherwise is either a simpleton or a traitor.
Then you understand why I need to get out of here. If I don't help him, he is going to die.
You're serious, aren't you? Very well. But it's going to take some doing. See, everything hinges on the key I forged. But that lout Finch stole it. Took me 3 months to make the thing, too. You need to get it back, or we're not going anywhere.
Consider it done. He is useless.
He'd obviously fallen over. What are you looking at? You in the market for Osbin? Your key is useless.
What do you mean?
It did not fit the lock.
It's not meant to.
You forged a key that does not work.
Well, that all depends on what you mean by work. It'll get us out of here. Just not the way you expected.
Then how?
You're going to use it to get the real key off the warden. You have to swap yours for his.
Why don't you just have me take the real key? Why all this extra work?
He might notice if it went missing. This way, he'll be none the wiser.
And when he tries to use it?
He won't. That's why we're targeting him.
How do I reach the warden?
Yes. This next part, you may not like.
Oh, as if I've liked the others. Out with it.
You need to pick a fight.
What?
Pick a fight, and they'll throw you in the pit.
And how in the world does this help us?
The warden oversees the pit. Getting sent there is the only way to reach him.
I give you credit. You've given this plan to risk my life a great deal of thought.
Take down as many as you can. One or two will only serve to entertain the guards. You need to make them angry. We all have our part to play. Try not to die.
See yourself a troublemaker, eh? Some time in the pits to cool your blood. Look at all of you, pathetic, dirty wretches. You're not but swine, suckling at the teats of civilization.
Quietest cell door ever.
Need to take care not to raise the alarm.
You, stop. He thinks he can get away. Come back, you weakly cow.
You'll find Hickey through that door. It's where they keep the important prisoners. Nicer rooms, more space, those sorts of things. It seems even in prison, who you know makes all the difference.
Thank you, Mason, for everything. I will find a way to repay the favor when my work here is finished.
I've been detected. Let's try that again, shall we? I'm trying to rush because it's after six. Can I go into my cell? Damn it. Eh, fuck it. Turn around and give up. 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 Ignore the magical flying musket. Turn around and give up. Turn around and give up. Well, then come here. Come here, damn it. Come here. Come here. Come on. Then go away. Quickly.
Not who you was expecting. Am I right?
What have we here? I thought we'd finished off your kind.
You would like that, wouldn't you? To rid the world of all who do not share your views.
Guilty as charged. Your meddling in the revolution has caused us no small measure of grief. It cannot continue. Our work is too important. But what would you know beyond all the lies Achilles feeds you and the tales you tell yourself?
I know that the people wish to be free, and that men like Washington fight to make it so.
Please, the man is weak. He stumbles and stammers through each engagement, making it all up as he goes along. His pedigree is pathetic, his military record even more so. I could go on and on, but we'd be here for days, so manifold are his faults, so deficient are his merits. He must be dealt with. You as well. I will abide no more flies in the ointment.
Here's how it's gonna work. First we bind you and bring you to your cell. Then tomorrow, you go before the court, accused of plotting to kill good old Georgie. Maybe we could pin the murder of the warden on you too. You did kill him after all. And who wouldn't take the word of Charlie over here? Once that's all squared away, well then.
All those years ago, the child in the forest was you.
I said I would find you.
And so you have. But not quite as you had expected, am I right? You know, all of this might have been avoided had you only done what I asked. Ah, but what's done is done.
All right. I was hoping to get through the sequence, but it's going to take a lot longer than I hoped. So we're going to call it there. Thank you all for hanging out with me and joining me as I and you know, play the game. Tomorrow will be is Tomb Raider Tuesday, so I'll see you then. Socials are in my link tree. Sorry, I didn't mean to bump my microphone. Socials are in my link tree, as well as recommendations in addition to these people up here. Discord, Patreon, etc. All in the link tree. You know, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out. Yep.